Hello. Today I thought I'd try the Lorenz beam approach thingy that the German planes have. I don't often do, I should say, piloting skill stuff, where you have to use the technology in the planes, etc. I usually just fly and blow shit up. I made a map that's rainy and foggy. I just have to take off with this thing. And really, I only done this once before and it didn't go very well. So I'm going off the runway. Ooh, I should take off just before I hit the grass. Excellent. Just as I planned. As you see, it's quite foggy and rainy. That's why I'm gonna have to rely on the Lorenz beam thing to land on an airport some distance away. So, on the way, before we play along with the Lorenz stuff, we're gonna blow up some allied. I made a small allied force on a tiny island that I'm gonna try and hit and probably fail at. The force consists of some trucks, jeeps and infantry. Close because of the bad weather. I conveniently placed some big smoke and fire, or medium smoke and fire, close to the allied encampment, or what I'm supposed to call it. Yep, too short. They only ran away. Maybe I got some other infantry. But I have guns and cannon. Maybe I got something with that. Not full. Let's try. Why am I not firing? Oh. Take the safety off. Let's try again. There they are. In the smoke, I can really see stuff. Maybe some silhouettes there. Oh, man. Forgetting how short the range on that 30 mil is. Basically, quite far from the north gun. Guns, they have a bit of range. Now the cannon, out of ammo for the cannon. Yeah, that was it. It's a long way to the airport. Skip ahead soon. Turning it on, of course, the beam thingy. Skipped ahead. I found the airport, missed completely the runway. Really not easy to see here. It's annoying, if nothing else. Really annoying. What the fuck? I'm trying to hit the flaps. Apparently my wing takeoff panel has some strange mapping. One of the switches apparently gets me some sort of menu. I don't even know what that was. Come on, can't see shit. Come on. is hard. Where the hell is that runway? It's over there, apparently. I can barely see it until I'm right over it. But I guess that's what this beam thing is for. It's not helpful telling me I'm right over the runway when I'm physically flying over it. Let's try this again. So, I'm probably gonna cut away the last 10 minutes because I'm just been flying and flying. Trying to hit that spot. The runway is easy to spot when you're up here, right over it. But spotting it when you're flying low, trying to land on it, is not easy. There's trees in the way, and yeah. If there was a helicopter, it would be quite easy. I could just fly over it, find it, and land. It's just not easy with this angle. Just been cruising around, trying several times to land with my flaps and gears down. Good thing I wasn't low on fuel. Let's try again. I'm in a pretty steep here. Let me get the tone. Tone, please. Tone. I got the tone. Can I see it? Still not easy to spot, man, but I think I see it. Look at that. Can barely see it. I think I see it. It's not easy. Now I see it. Look at that. You have to be pretty close to get a good look at it. Now, this is my second landing attempt in this plane. The first one did not go well. This one... Oh. Oh, poor planey. Whoa. The mechanics are gonna get really angry with me. I probably fucked up the carriage. Undercarriage thingy. Now, don't do something stupid. Just slowly. No. Don't tip your wing. No. Oh man. Hans the mechanic is gonna beat me up for that. Whew, that was annoying. Well, it's relatively complete. I'm calling that a successful landing. Look at that perfect landing. Boink. 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 This is not a Mario game, although I play it like a Mario game. Look at that poor plane. Ah, it's down. Well, it went pretty well. Not too bad. Look at that weather, man. See you later.